Collingdale community held its Memorial Day ceremony this morning as well.
By the dawn's early light.
Beautiful voice. Honors for the nation's war dead happened at the Collingdale Community Center. Also honored the borough's oldest veteran, Joseph Passaretti. Passaretti is 104 years old. He served in the Army during World War II.